Hello guys, as you know, this is the compatible Arduino Nano board from China. This very cheap board has many upgrades of hardware such as speed and peripheral, but there's some problem with the software, and today I have found one. You'll see this error when you compile a project that has several library enclosed like this, and now, let's go and compile it. Now you see, the error has gone. Thank you for watching.